Steaks make up an overwhelmingly majority of beef ads this week, just in time for Valentine's celebrations expected to last through the weekend. Steak accounts for 51% of beef buying opportunities, with ribeyes, top sirloins, and tenderloin fillets among the top most featured cuts. Fillets average $14.13 per pound on feature, which is down nearly $2 per pound from last year, and 15% lower compared to the three-year average, making this item a relative steal for Valentine's Day dinner at home. Pairing that steak with a succulent lobster tail, Cupid himself would be impressed, but you'll be paying more than last year. Lobster tails average $27.28 per pound. That's up 38% from this week last year. Supply constraints and healthy demand are supporting firm lobster prices at the wholesale level recently. For more on the retail situation, subscribers should click on the news link in Comtel. In other news, king crab was a popular option during Chinese New Year. Here's Seafood News Managing Editor Amanda Buckle with the story.
Chinese New Year recently came to an end, and according to Alibaba, the country's e-commerce giant, king crabs were a popular choice for the festival feast. Sales in Alibaba's Tmall reportedly ballooned by 769% around this festival compared to the same period last year. The platform reported that they sold out of the 600,000 gift baskets that consisted of high-end seafood, such as king crabs. For more on the story, visit seafoodnews.com or click the Seafood tab in Comtel.
Thanks, Amanda. That concludes our show for today. Thanks for watching, and be sure to visit Comtel for the latest market and industry news.
Prospector Online is a must-have tool designed to help you explore and evaluate new business opportunities in the protein market. Customized searches based on a specific criteria that fits your needs. Call or email us today to learn how you can unlock the possibilities at prospector.earnerberry.com.